amongst a pot of pilot whales at the moment. We're obviously sitting over fish. And they're backwards and forwards. We've seen at least four or five. There they are out there in the distance. Weren't sure what they were at first. Only saw one. Very pointy fin. Suspected shark. They had very little regard for the kayaks, couldn't get the camera going quick enough. One nearly came up under Lorraine. There they are in towards the shore. I doubt this little camera's picking them up. They've moved away from us. There are quite a few of them in the pot. They're circling around, so they've obviously got bait fish or something there, right over Lorraine's shoulder then. I must admit, they're a small whale and the large fin initially had me thinking shark. So I was getting the kayak pod to close up. But they're definitely pilot whale. They are directly over my bow. Lovely blunt nose on them. Very dark. They're obviously right over the fish just there. They'll stay away. Oh, it's coming to me. We have one coming across our bows, two. Like I said, they've got very little regard for the kayaks. Beautiful. They're just swimming around us. We have not paddled to them. They are constantly coming to us. Beautiful. Well, they'll be circling their fish and we're over the fish. So I guess we just paddle south until we're clear of them. One coming across our bows again. There he is. Beautiful. No regard for the kayaks at all. Couldn't care less. They're on their fish and that's that. Well, wasn't that something? Beautiful. I must admit, the first one, just a single one, was big, dark, pointy fin, and I thought, shark. And I thought, we need to close up.